The author obliterated the distinction between poetry and pessimism.
Whoever said true art serves neither ornament nor use is ignorant of the aesthetic of the East.
Thank you. Hutchison is a pathetic sailor and an even worse captain. We'd have run aground on the ISIS if I hadn't taken an oar.
How she survived, except Alice, and she's stoon, remember.
Burning human flesh for roasting a lamb chop.
Hey.
She who saves a single soul saves the universe. Remember.
The one lamp, Alice, as a nightlight, but it stays in the upstairs hall and only till you turn 12.
It's Alice, the magnificent, the powerful, the brave, the reckless, the rash, the crazy, the imprudent.
Speak with the Elder.
Yes, you really must. He knows things. He even thinks things.
Victories in combat and conundrums suggest your fitness to confront the challenges ahead. Mental strength will confirm your worthiness or declare your defeat.
Yeah.
You can save us. I'll open the path. Wicked wasps lay siege upon us and control the peaks to east and west. You must defeat them to reach Caterpillar's retreat.
I suppose I must go to the mountaintop, as it won't come to me.
We have faith that Caterpillar, the strange and wondrous, helps those in need. One day we'll have proof. Purity of heart is to will one thing, to approach his sacred eyrie. You must confront the savage daimyos. You prevent our access to his power. I'll open the entrance to the sacred caves where your journey begins.
Regard this depiction of domestic harmony and order. The fruitful landscape encouraged industry, tolerance, and cooperation. Loving families flourished, happy children, dear friends, grateful for their well-being, lived for generations, secure, active, free. But a sudden onslaught of alien attacks broke their fragile bodies and nearly crushed their generous spirits.